Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. In previous class, I taught you letters orally. Today, we will learn how to write letters from A to Z in our four-line copy. So, children, let's start.
To write capital letter A, first we will make a slanting line, another slanting line, and a sleeping line. This is called capital letter A. Slanting line, another slanting line, and a sleeping line. Now, next letter B. To write letter B, we will make a standing line like this. Then a curve. Once again, we will make a curve. This is called capital letter B. Now, next is letter C. To write capital C, you have to make a curve like this. Next, letter D. D for dog. To write letter D, you have to make a standing line. Then you have to make a curve like this. This is D. Next is letter E. To write letter E, first we will make a standing line, sleeping line, once again a sleeping line, and again a sleeping line. This is called letter E. Now next is letter F. To write capital letter F, we will make standing line, then sleeping line, once again a sleeping line. This is called letter F. Next is letter G. To write capital G, first we will make a curve like this, then small sleeping line and a standing line. This is called capital letter G. Next is letter H. To write capital letter H, we will make a standing line, then a sleeping line, and once again a standing line. This is called letter H. Next is letter I. To write capital I, we will make a sleeping line, then a standing line, and a sleeping line. Now next is capital letter J. To write letter J, we will make a sleeping line, standing line, and a small curve like this. This is called letter J. Next is letter K. To write letter K, we will make a standing line, then a slanting line like this, and another slanting line. This is called capital letter K. After K, letter L. To write letter L, we will make a standing line and a sleeping line. This is called capital letter L. After L, letter M. To write capital M, we will make a standing line, then a slanting line, another slanting line, and a standing line. This is called letter M.
Children, I think you are getting bored now. We will learn a new rhyme from our syllabus. So, let's start. Whenever it's a rainy day, I can't go to run and play. I stay sitting at my window pane, gazing at the falling rain, wishing it would go away and bring back the sunny day. So children, I hope you have enjoyed the rhyme.
Next is letter N. To write capital N, we will make a standing line, slanting line, and another standing line. This is called letter N. After N, what will come? Letter O. To write letter O, you have to make a circle like this. So, this is capital letter O. After letter O, what will come? Letter P. To write letter P, we will make a standing line and a curve like this. This is called capital letter P. Next is letter Q. Q. To write letter Q, we will make a circle like this. Then we will go to the bottom and we will make a line to the right like this. This is called capital letter Q. After Q, what will come? Letter R. To write letter R, we will make a standing line and a curve like this and a slanting line. This is called capital letter R. Next is letter S. To write letter S, start from the top and turn around to the bottom. This is called letter S. This is capital S. Next is letter T. Write letter T, we will make a sleeping line and a standing line like this. So, this is called letter T. After T, what will come? Letter U. To write letter U, we will start with top, round to the bottom and back up to the top. This is called letter U. After U, letter V. To write letter V, we will make a slanting line and another slanting line like this. This is called letter V. After V, what will come? Letter W. To write letter W, we will make a... Next is letter W. To write letter W, we will make a line from top to the bottom, then bottom to top, then top to bottom, and again bottom to the top. This is capital letter W. Now next is letter X. To write capital X, we will make a slanting line like this and another slanting line like this. This is called capital letter X. After X, what will come? Letter Y. To write letter Y, we will make a slanting line and another small slanting line like this. This is letter Y. This is capital Y. After Y, what will come? Letter Z. To write letter Z, we will make a sleeping line, slanting line, and another sleeping line. This is letter Z.
Children, I hope you have learned letters from A to Z and enjoyed the rhyme. So we will meet in our next class. Till then, bye bye.